ESPN.
Hey, sports fans, Louis Diamond back in the Better Center studio with your recap for Monday, July 31st, 2017. Before I get to the recap, gotta let you know, this is definitely the place to be. This football season, the board is filling up. We got about 7 new handicappers this week. Expecting a lot more in the next few weeks as football's gearing up. And the handicappers are going to get themselves free promotion. So they have every incentive to be here and produce winners for you players out there this football season. So if you're a handicapper, get yourself registered at bettercenter.com. And then we'll bring you here live on the Better Center Recaps or the Better Center Reports every day. So looking to bring different handicappers every day. Promote your picks, but most importantly, let's get the content out to the players, get them some free winners every day, a reason to keep coming back and watching you provide the winners. So August 10th, look for that here, Better Center Live. Now down to the Better Center board, the recap board. Sports have balls, a 2-3 week this week, minus 18.06 units, dropping the record to 208.59 units in the negative. The 357 club comes in with a 9 winners and 27 losers this week, minus 85.15 units, a total of minus 119.65 overall. Richard Blues is second week on the board, 3-6 for minus 25.62 units, and bringing his total to minus 74.78 units overall. Hardball 89 turning it back around here this week. Big week for him, 31 winners, 27 losers, plus 79.14 units. Nice job there, Hardball 89. I knew you'd be turning around after a few bad weeks. Total now, minus 58.66 units. This week, we get you in the positive column. David Hess, his second week on the board, not a good week for him. 7 winners, 13 losers, minus 50.70 units, for a total of 52.10 units overall. Let's welcome Golden Lock 1 to the board. 12 winners, 17 losers, minus 46.15 units for Golden Lock 1. See if we can get that turned around for you in week 2. Parlay King comes to the board this week. Parlay King gives you 9 winners, 11 losers, minus 18.66 units. Big Will comes in 2-8 this week. We always talk about Big Will every week because he was at the bottom. Then he moved up to the top. Now he's in the middle. Don't give up, guys. 2 winners, 8 losers, plus 4 units, minus 16.70 units overall. Not far away from nice positive money column. The Red Hot Picks are off. We're off last week. They're going to be off this week. I'll be back with some Red Hot Picks for you starting April 10th when we start doing the Better Center Reports live from Las Vegas. Let's welcome Aardvark Sports to the Better Center Board. Aardvark Sports, 6 winners, 6 losers, minus 18.18 units. Second week this week, Mesa Fan, 2-4 this week, minus 0.69 units for minus 6.69 units overall. Let's also welcome Shane Sharp to the board. Shane comes in, 6 winners, 6 losers, minus 6.36 units. And let's also welcome Jackstrap, 21-23. Mr. Jackstrap comes in with a 1-1 record. Gotta love the name, guys. Jackstrap. Nice name. It wasn't Jackstrap. It's Jack Stack. I even fooled myself there. Jack Stack, 21-23, is 1-1 this week and minus 5.96 units. Guys, if you don't get a nickname in the handicapping world, you just haven't made it. So looking for some great nicknames on the Better Center board that we can talk about here on the recap every week. So Marcella, ROI Capper's next on the board, 25-21 over the week, minus 5.90 units, but now we're into the plus column, plus 8.94 units overall. Next on the board is going to be a newcomer, Patty Betts. Find him at pattybetts.com. 4 winners, 2 losers, a little selective, but plus 14.05 units. Nice start, Patty Betts. The DOJ comes in. DOJ, 11-29, 14 winners, 3 losers. That's some strong stuff, guys. DOJ ain't messing around. 25.91 units to the good. Week 1, looking for some good stuff from you in week 2. King Capper comes in, talking smack with his name. Now he's backing it. 18 winners, 7 losers, plus 22.86 units, bringing his tally to 33.01 units to the good. The GWC, the Great White Cap, are 14-6 this week. Nice showing, 41.5 units to the good, bringing him now into the positive column, plus 33.75 units. VIP Sports took a week off, maybe getting himself ready for football season. Don't forget, next Thursday, Better Center Live will be our start of football season. We're going to get you all the football info and all the baseball info and all the info you need before you pull the trigger every night. So don't forget about that. Sport handicappers, if you want to be on Better Center Live, email me, info@bettercenter.com. Let me know you're ready to face the audience. All right, second on the board, the parlay department, sitting up top, pretty good spot, plus 122.45 units. So a little bit behind me, but a little bit ahead of everybody else. The parlay department, 6-12 this week, plus 58.25 units, keeping them cracking. And the executive club this week, not a good week. 8 winners, 9 losers, minus 16.14 units, but still plus 278.08 units. And if you'd like to get a free week of those executive plays, just once again, email info@bettercenter.com, and then on the subject line, just put free week or executive plays, and I'll get some plays out to you and welcome you with hopefully nice solid winners. So this is Louie Diamond. Look for me again here next week with another Better Center recap, and I'm sure more Better Center handicappers. So look for you again here next week.